Beyfortus is a long-acting monoclonal antibody with activity against the respiratory syncytial virus that might be used to protect neonates and infants against lower respiratory tract disease caused by RSV. Indications. Beyfortus is indicated for the prevention of respiratory syncytial virus, lower respiratory tract disease, in neonates and infants born during or entering their first RSV season, children up to 24 months of age who remain vulnerable to severe RSV disease for their second RSV season. How to use? Beyfortus is given by intramuscular injection, preferably under the anterolateral aspect of the thigh, the top, outer part of the thigh, by a healthcare professional. The gluteal muscle is not routinely used as an injection site because of the risk of damage to the sciatic nerve. For infants born outside the RSV season, administer Beyfortus once before the start of the RSV season, considering that the duration of protection provided by Beyfortus is approximately 5 months. Beyfortus can be administered at the same time as childhood vaccines at a different injection site. Don't mix Beyfortus with any vaccines or medications in the same syringe or vial. Contraindications. Beyfortus is contraindicated in infants and children with a history of serious hypersensitivity reactions, including anaphylaxis, to nirsevimab-alip or to any of the excipients. Warnings. Serious hypersensitivity reactions, including anaphylaxis, have been reported with monoclonal antibodies. If signs and symptoms of a clinically significant hypersensitivity reactions or anaphylaxis occur, immediately discontinue administration and initiate appropriate medicinal products and/or supportive therapy. Side effects. Get emergency medical help if your child develops signs of an allergic reaction to Beyfortus. Symptoms include hives, difficulty breathing, swelling of the face, lips, tongue, or throat. Beyfortus is generally well tolerated, and the most common side effects reported include a mild to moderate rash occurring within 14 days post-dose. Other side effects that occurred in 0.3% to 0.5% of infants within 7 days post-dose include fever and non-serious injection site reactions.